Hi, I'm Dr. Euan Sinclair, the author of this course. With over 27 years of experience in the industry, I've gained quite an expertise in trading with options and volatility products. I specialize in the design, implementation, and risk management of quantitative trading strategies. I've worked with various trading firms, Bluefin Trading, Hull Tactical, Bear Stearns, and the Helios Group. Prior to this, I was the co-founder and CEO of FactorWave, which was a fintech company, and a managing director at Talton Capital Management, a volatility hedge fund. I'm also a member of the editorial board of the Journal of Investing Strategies, a publication of risk journals, and I've authored three books, Options Trading, Volatility Trading, and Positional Option Trading. And with a very similar subject in mind, I bring this course to you on the Quantra portal. In this course, you'll learn how to trade options using volatility. Being successful in options trading is all about having an edge, or in other words, some advantage at the time of making a bet. Edge gives you a reason to expect to win in the long run. To have an edge, you need to gain some predictability of the market, and volatility trading is exactly that. In volatility trading, positions are taken based on expectations of changes in the underlying asset's volatility. Therefore, for this style of trading, you need to be able to estimate option prices and forecast volatility. And in this course, that's what we'll teach you. First, to estimate option prices, you need to understand how pricing models work. And this course explains how you can get the value of options using the Black-Scholes-Merton model. And once you learn how to determine the value of an option, you'll be able to figure out whether it's mispriced in the market. Then you're going to learn about first and second order Greeks. This helps you quantify the sensitivity of option prices to various risk factors. Options are directly impacted by volatility, so it's essential that you learn how to estimate volatility. In this course, you'll learn how to do this using the close-to-close, Parkinson, and Garmin class estimators. Now, amongst these three estimators, you can't tell which one is the best, but this course does take you through the distinguishing factors between them. To gain a practical understanding of using these estimators, you'll learn how to estimate the volatility of the IWM ETF using the close-to-close estimator and compare it to the volatility of SPY, and we plot the spread between those two. We trade in volatility because it has certain characteristics that make it predictable. This course will take you through the process of forecasting volatility using Garch. Now, let's talk about the variance premium. This is an interesting concept which suggests that implied volatility, reflected in the price of the options, tends to be higher than the realized volatility of the stock. But here's the exciting part. You can actually benefit from this. This course will take you through the implementation of strategies based on this, and you'll learn how to backtest them using Python. In the end, you'll examine the P&L distribution of multiple option strategies. You'll learn how to write a Monte Carlo simulator based on geometric Brownian motion. This lets you examine the P&L distribution of straddles and strangles. This hands-on approach will help you gain a better understanding of the potential outcomes of option strategies and assess the risk-reward trade-offs associated with these choices. This is a Quantra course. Therefore, you'll have access to all of this knowledge in the form of videos, quiz documents, Python notebooks, and interactive exercises. This will help you apply everything you've learned in the course in the live trading environment as well. All the strategies shown in the course include real-life data of US asset classes, but you can also use the data of your choice as well. As an added benefit, you get lifetime access to this Quantra course. You'll also get access to the community forum where you can post queries or questions that may arise. Rest assured that your query will be addressed by like-minded people on Quantra or from the subject matter experts. So let's get started seeing what's in store for you